The chords 5-3-1. No, you remember. So C chord 5-3-1. 5-3-1. Right? The exercise would be. You move them. You move them. But you want to do it very slow, very consistent. One key and you go further and further with one key till you're back to C. That's one exercise. Your daddy's recording it, so you'll see it back. The second one was this, the same ID, only the second finger we take to go over to the next one. Next one on D. And maybe one more on E. You slide the same way, one key further with the same 1-3-5 chord. If you can do that in 1 week over 3-4 chords, you're gonna hear this. After the Chopin etude.